At last, I made it. The legendary Dragonland. The island guards. I didn't expect to meet them so soon. But where is Zero? I thought he was following me. They really are made of stone. I never believed that was really possible. Dragonland. The dream of every treasure hunter in the world. I still can't believe I'm here. Let's see what the compass says. The books say that one of the compass needles must show the way to the treasure of Dragonland. But nothing's been said about the second one. Sweet! That's interesting. I hope the Guildmaster won't be too upset when he notices that I've stolen his compass. He doesn't use it anyway. It'll be more useful for a treasure hunter. A ghost? It won't be easy to get used to all this stuff. This place seems to be full of curious phenomena. I've no idea where to start. I only know that the legendary treasure is sure to be hidden somewhere on this island. But there are no maps or descriptions available. It's not really surprising. The Guild is the most secretive organization in the whole world. These must be the guards for the ancient treasures, just like in the books I read. A good sign, if it's true. Honestly, I thought I'd find some hints for treasure hunters to follow left here by guild members. Something like marks on the floor.
Assist me.
I need to find my partner, Zero.
That is of no importance to me. My duty here is to assist you in gaining power.
What do you mean? I'm here to find the treasure of the Dragon Temple. If you know something relevant, you can assist me with that. Don't waste my time.
I suggest you follow my guidance to survive. Now, that is my first gift to you.
No need for gifts. I don't like to be in debt. What did you do?
We are now connected, and I shall guide you on your path. With my help, you shall be victorious.
Tell me, what is it that you want from me?
To complete the path. The ability I empowered you with enables you to gather the life force of the enemies you defeat. Bring them to my altars, and you shall be rewarded.
Are you out of your mind? I don't need it. Take it back.
My gifts do not force anything upon you. Now, go and be careful. A great danger awaits you.
Hey, wait! What about the danger? Excellent. What a terrible feeling. I don't like it at all. God, it's so hot here. It's unbearable. I hope this path won't lead me to the center of the world. If I hadn't come here on my own, I'd have thought that I was in hell right now. Or maybe I am in hell. Oh well, who knows? What's going on? Have I stumbled into something again? Oh no. Damn it. These ancient places are always full of surprises. I suspected. Move, Ayumi. Keep moving and don't stop. Shit! What's going on? It can't be true. This is me. This doesn't seem funny at all. Everything has stopped. Even the fire is completely still. Unbelievable. I've never seen anything like this before. But it's impossible. Zero would laugh if I told him about it. Time has started again. Who's doing that? I hate spiders. That's what the altar was talking about. Their life force. I'm draining it. This place is just like one of those places I saw in an old book about Dragonland. These chests once contained the great treasures of ancient civilizations. But where is it now?
Our group entered Dragonland yesterday, but what I'm looking for...
It looks like a big button. I wonder what will happen if I step on this thing. Yeah, this is the button for sure. It must be the door switch. Are somehow connected to these devices, but what are they guarding if all the trunks are empty? You'd better stay asleep next time. A volcanic eruption must have destroyed the whole civilization. The color of these flowers is making me nervous. Damn it! Who the hell are you? No, keep away from me! Shu! Get out of here! Go back to where you came from! Is putting up these magic walls. The altar. That's it. Is it watching me? But why would it try to stop me?
A fellow treasure hunter. Guess he was out of luck. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Making faces at me? Out there. I can hear you breathing. Come out.
We have a
Ah!
you'll never leave me alone, will you? Monsters. If they're everywhere on the island, I have no idea what I can do about it. I didn't agree to that. Zero's missing all the fun. Where the hell is he? Humans! Zero might be around here somewhere. Come on, guys! Need such a huge gate. The altar again. What can I expect this time? What's going on? Where am I?
This is your first trial. You'll learn how to use your new abilities. It's time to start.
Do you mean now?
Yes, right now.
So, the altars are sources of strength. Cool! These might be the corals. I didn't think those flowers were quite normal. I should use them to climb up here. They seem to be alive. I hope it won't fall down. Wow. Might open that huge gate. The Guild has been looking for treasure here for so long, but nobody's ever tried drawing a map. I guess all of them had more important things to do, just like I do. all coming from? It's no wonder that the local civilization was doomed to death. I wouldn't even be surprised if I ran into a group of tourists here. Anything seems possible right now.
Die!
You look new to the island, you know.
There must be another way. They look like parasites. If I destroy them, I'll be able to use the corals to get to the other side. Might be a volcanic form of life. I wonder what they found so special about the flying corals. I like them though. Wow, there's something down there. The altar. Let's see what I'll get this time.
Thank you.
I wonder what that is. Depends on where it leads to, really.
The path has no clear boundaries, and only the portals show the way. This portal is the only way for you.
I'm not following. Is this somehow connected to the treasure of the Dragon Temple?
The path is the treasure of Dragonland, and it ends in the Dragon Temple. This is where you will find your true essence and power. Prepare yourself. For it is time to start your challenge!
That is. I wonder what that is. That is.
Yesterday, we met an apparent...
I wonder what that is. wonder what that is.